his features.
Our story unfold. Repeat after me. Mika. Mika. The clubhouse to tell Mickey that Goofy had a cold. Minnie asked Mickey to come with her to visit Goofy in his tent. Minnie wanted to bring Goofy some of her delicious homemade soup as a gift. Mickey thought this was a wonderful idea, and they set out on a path to Goofy's. But on the very same path was Pete. He smelled Minnie's gift and wanted it all for himself. Pete tried to steal it by pretending to have a glue stick. Later, Minnie and Mickey met Donald and Daisy, who were going to visit Goofy too. After they arrived, a little old lady showed up. But it wasn't a harmless little old lady. It was Pete. Everyone was mad at the visitor until they heard a sneeze. Turns out, the visitor caught a cold for real. So Minnie fed the visitor some of her gift that she had brought for Goofy.
Bună!
The visitor felt much better.
Ce faci? Ce e acolo?
Goofy felt much better.
Ai lampă?
Everyone else did too.
Ia să vă filmez. Ce filmez?
Wow, what fun that was. You did a great job making choices to put together.
Hai la, dă-te!
Do you want to do another one?
George!
If you do, select
George! Zi, Mihaela, dă-te!
You can come back
anytime
and make up a new story.
Salut! Salut!
Acum a zis.
Bine-ați.
Bună! Stau și aici în față să-mi filmez?
Da?
Enjoy your story.
numai că acum am fost la soldat. Nu mă avea zahăr, clar. Mi-a mai băut vin mult, fără zahăr. Și țuită, fără zahăr. Și nu am mutat nici pe drag. Și la Pana Jenny am băut odată jumate pahar de vin alb cu sifon. Am venit acasă, mă uitat panacola aici, m-a gândit eu că era la vin atunci.
Foarte rău. George, te rog să pui lampile jos să stai în fotoliu.
Wow, what fun that was!
Oh, push it.